Berrios is going to be, have to be on his big time game like he was his last time out. And swing and a miss. And how about that? Three pitches and Edmund is done. To the plate with a 2-2. Got him. Some high heat. Two batters, two strikeouts here at the bottom of inning number one. Breaking ball caught on the in Cardinal system, their triple A ballpark right down the Mississippi River in Memphis, Tennessee. And there's one away as Edmund strikes out for the second time.
Leads Major League Baseball in hits against secondary pitches, leading non-fastballs.
In on the hands.
So throw him a fastball up and in.
Kisner stranded at first.
Take care of that as they get Arenado trying to swipe second base as well.
And fastball counts, he's throwing breaking balls, and he's had his number tonight.
Yes, he has. Third time he has struck out. That's a seventh strikeout. He's retired now. Eight to get him, one down. Three straight curveballs to strike out Larnick, two down. The thing that we always talk about with Berrios is he's been as consistent as just about any starting pitcher in baseball, but then he had the one against the Angels last time out when the velocity was down, and he didn't do well, and he went around. Miranda did. So, an interesting first inning. Berrios strikes out three to replace the players on the restricted list for the Twins this weekend. As Berrios strikes him out with a curveball on down.
That's maybe what Jose saw.
Good movement on that fastball. Really ran in under the hands of Jeffers, and another strikeout for Berrios.
And there again.
And he got him. Struck out Buxton on three pitches. Great changeup to get him. Seven strikeouts through three innings for Jose Berrios. Swing and a miss and a curveball. And he got him another strikeout. That's nine on the afternoon. There's the breaking ball you talked about, and that is 10 strikeouts on the afternoon. And right on the outside corner to get him. And strike three called as Berrios matches his career high with 12 strikeouts in a game.
There it is.
And a new career high for Jose Berrios. 13 strikeouts through seven. What a performance by Berrios this afternoon. Jays right-hander Jose Berrios.
18th start of the season for Jose.
And he got a chase on the curveball. What a nice start. Berrios 11 pitches, 9 strikes. 3 up, 3 down.
First pick lift game.
And back to a breaking ball again. So for Berrios, his second strikeout. Walking
off speed pitch.
Finishes Gregorius off with a fastball. 3 consecutive strikeouts now for Berrios. Schwarber, they were talks with one another as Berrios strikes him out. Got him. There's the changeup. That strikeout number 5.
Gotta use that. You have to use it against some of these fastball hitters that the Phillies possess in there. It's snapping in there now.
And a fastball there for strike 3 called.
Well, whatever he's doing, keep doing it.
That's right. 4 strikeouts in a row. Everything is moving right now for Berrios. 5 straight strikeouts.
And I like how he is working with Danny Jansen. Back again, the veteran catcher really putting down the right numbers, and Jose Berrios is finishing it off.
And he got him. So Berrios strikes out 3 in the inning. See, whoa, wait a minute. The call down at first is safe. And he got him. Swing and a miss and a changeup. Strikeout number 10 for Berrios.
Career games.
Having no success at all. Berrios strikes him out for the third time tonight. 11 now for Jose. But again, the Phillies have tied it. And a swing and a miss as he gets stopped. A dozen strikeouts for Berrios. And he just tied his career high with strikeout number 13 on the night.
Ready a change in philosophy by Jose Berrios.
You
uses his inside fastball quite a bit. They're going to go in there again, and they strike him out. A well-executed at-bat.
Berrios rocks the 1-2. Swing and a miss. Got him with a curveball.
And the 1-2 pitch catches the...
The 0-2. Swing and a miss. Down on strikes.
Chased an elevated fastball that time for out number 2. And he's come looking. A 3-pitch strike and 5 already tonight for Jose Berrios.
Wow.
And Torres fans on a fastball. Got it looking.
I see, when you talk about the automatic strike zone, the strike zone is three-dimensional. It's got depth, and what Bill Welke said, it caught the plate, so it probably caught the front corner.
And Torres strikes out. 9 strikeouts for Jose Berrios tonight.
3-2 changeup.
Well, Jose Berrios removed